I mean, I was always fascinated with tattoos, but then also, as a kid, I always used to draw, just with pencil and shit. And so kind of when I was old enough to figure out maybe I want a tattoo, I already had like a background in drawing and shit like that, so I was like, you know, let me give it a shot, which I thought it was way too hard. I thought tattooing looked impossible.
Yeah.
But then I saw so many shitty tattooers, I was like, man, if these guys are professionals, I could easily make it in this business.